Rutgers taking first. The Rutgers team liking what they're seeing here in the second heat.